हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज श्वेता नेगी एंड वेलकम टू यू माय यूट्यूब चैनल एक्सपीरियंस द मैथ्स। एंड टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व 9th क्लास चैप्टर 14 एक्सरसाइज 14.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 9। एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर 9, अ कंपनी मैन्युफैक्चर कार बैटरीज ऑफ अ पर्टिकुलर टाइप द लाइव्स इन एयर ऑफ 40 सच बैटरी वर रिकॉर्डेड एज फॉलोज। Means these are the battery lives and how many batteries there are, 40 batteries total, and we have to construct a grouped frequency distribution table and the class interval we have to take in this way, that the difference and the class interval, class size should be 0.5, so first class interval will be 2 to 2.5 and so on we will take. So I'll solve this question and I will make a group frequency table. We have to take the different observation and make a group frequency table. So first we will take 2 to 2.5. So first we have write the class interval. So it will go, first we will check what is the highest value. Highest value we have 4.6. Yes, this is the 4.6. 4.6 is the highest value, so we have taken till 5. Okay, now we will start. First we will take 2 to 2.5. So first and two to two point five we have to go. And oh sorry, this one more observation is this. So rest is only lying between 2.5 and more than 2.5. So in the first class interval the frequency is 2. Now 2.5 to 3. So for 1, 2, 3, 4 and yes, 4 and 5 and 6. So there are 6 observation who's lying between 2.5 to 3.0. Now 3.0 to 3.5, so it will go here. 1, 2, 2, 3, 4, 4 and 5, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and 9 and 10 and 11, 11 and 12 and 13. 13 and 14 and no and no, so 14. So in this class interval we have the 14 observations who are lying in this class interval. Okay, now 3.5 to 4.0. So we are using pencil and we are making circles, so it can be helpful. So the circle observation we should not see and we should not take it. So you can also do in the same way, so it will be convenient and easy because there are 40 observations, so sometime we can get confused. So you can take the help of pencil and make like this the circle as I am making. So now 3.5 to 4, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and 11. So there are 11 observations. Okay, so now 4.0 to 4.5. okay, so 1, 2, 3, and 4. So 4 observation we have here. And now 4.5 to 5. 1, 2, 4.6, where we have taken till here it is okay. I think I have taken 4.6 in this class interval. Hmm. 4.0 to 4.5. Okay. 4.1, 1, 2, 3, 3 and 4. Okay, 4. Now 4.5. 1, 2, 3. Three observations are there, right? 4.5 to 5. So 1, 2, 1, 2 and 3. So there are three observations who are lying between this. So now we can calculate and get the sum is coming 40 or not. 6, 14, 20, 22, 22, 23, 23 and 10, 33 and 7, 40. So this is the solution for our question number 9, exercise 14.2. Okay, so in this way we will make the group frequency table. So children, if you are getting confused somewhere, you can go through again with your observations. Okay, and after the calculation, all frequencies should be equal to the observation. So you can cross check your answer.